colorful and full of fun. To think of how a far flung we have come and how far we have to go. Along with multifarious struggles and triumphs, there is much more to thrive and much more to show. Let's rejoice the majestic journey this establishment had up to now. Let's have what every minute someone leaves this world behind. We are all in the line without knowing it. We never know how many people are before us. We cannot move to the back of the line. We cannot step out of the line. We cannot avoid the line. So while we are all waiting in line, make a movement count, make a priorities, make the time, make your gifts known, make a nobody feel like a somebody, make your voice heard, make someone smile, make small things big, make love, make up, make peace, make sure to love your, make sure to have no regrets, make sure you are ready.
Namaste and a warm welcome to one and all present over here. Education is not the acquisition of, we rolled on the red carpet of welcome to all the dignitaries, parents and invitees, well-wishers and friends. Special audience have gathered here. I am Dikshita with my co-host Mamata. Once again welcome you all of whole Blossoms family, that is ZPHS Patipaka on this Exporanza 2. Second Exporanza 2020. Thank you all for the time. I request all of you please occupy your...
May I have your attention please. If a tree falls in the forest and there is nobody there to hear it, did it ever really fall? If a fish dies in the ocean and there is nobody there to see it, did it ever really die? If a hole forms in the ozone layer and there is nobody there to feel it, did it ever really fall apart? Namaste. Welcome to Esperanza. We present to you 18 of the 25 most polluted cities in the world. Shh. Do not breathe in, do not breathe out, do not take a deep breath, do not inhale, do not exhale, because cigarette smoking is injurious to health. So is breathing in my country. In my...
Good evening to one and all. I am Soumya. Honorable dignitaries and down in tranquility, the glittering stars on the late evening. That could be a warm and cordial welcome to all of you. In this great evening, a great promise. Thank you.
Responsibility to society has been the aim of our school, and keeping this in our minds, we are going to present another annual day showcasing the talent of around 200 children from class 6 to class 10. The name of the program is Esperanza 2 in 2020. So dance. I'm sure all those sitting over here, audience, will surely have great fun and experience.
Every dance will dazzle you. The perfect moves of our classical dancer will enthrall you. The thought-provoking skits of our friends will tickle you. The musty of contemporary dancers will enliven your mood. So get ready to experience the splendor of Esperanza 2.
Round of applause.